A very good evening to everybody. Before I get to the update, I just wanted to clarify a few things. There was a news report this morning from somewhere that dad was COVID negative. My PRO, Mr. Nikhil Murugan, actually did consult with me, but unfortunately, because I was in the middle of a puja, I wasn't able to see the press note properly. I don't know where he got it from, but I had okayed the issuance of the press note, and then I came to know what the matter was, that it was reported that dad is COVID negative. Just to clarify a few things, regardless of dad being negative or positive, it doesn't change the status that dad is in right now. The hospital has issued a press note this evening saying that he continues to be on ventilator and ECMO, and the medical team is completely following him and making sure that he's comfortable and he would be on a path to recovery. Having said that, I want to tell you all that I had gone to visit dad close to 2 weeks. I think it's been about 2 weeks since I saw him last. He's awake. His medication is waning out, which is putting him under sedation. He's though not wide awake, there are still residual effects of the sedation. He saw me. He recognized me. I had a brief conversation with him. I asked him how he was doing. I had passed on all your blessings and your well wishes to dad. I told him that everybody is praying for him and that he needs to be strong and come back to us as soon as possible. He had showed signs of thumbs up, and he asked me how I was, all in sign language. He asked how my mom was. He responded to music that is being played in his room. There are all your wishes and your prayers, and all the prasadams had been passed on to the ICU team, which have been put next to his bed behind him. A beautiful display of all the gods and all the prasadams and everything. Again, I like to thank you. I'm very happy seeing my dad. He was, I think, happy seeing me. I will constantly, regularly be going and visiting him here on 4th. That should give a good boost to him. And he's looking forward, I'm sure, to thanking each and every one of you for all the prayers and all the wishes that you have showered upon him. Let's keep continuing it a little more. Again, my family is very grateful for all your love and concern and affection. And I have nothing else but confidence that dad will definitely come back to all of us and see you all very soon. Again, I am grateful to MGM Health Center and the brilliant doctors, Dr. Sabha, Dr. Kishore, and Dr. Deepak Subramaniam, Dr. Swami Kannan, and the rest of the team who have been helping dad, keeping him comfortable and making sure that he would get hale and healthy soon enough. Thank you all. God bless you.